We made it. The mid-August weekend is here. It's going to be a good one, too, and warm. Temperatures near 90 tomorrow. Lots of clear skies out there tonight, though. Breezy and hazy. That south wind could gust near 30 miles per hour tonight with low temperatures down near 60, so not as cool as it was last night. For tomorrow, lots of sunshine around tomorrow. Breezy and warmer. Highs will reach for 90. We'll probably get stuck, though, mid-upper 80s across the area with that gusty south wind. And then looking ahead, your seven-day forecast includes warm temperatures on Sunday, Monday a bit cooler, a chance for rain now on Tuesday before leveling off and mostly in the 80s through much of next week. Thanks for logging on.